find help.
Hey there, Gerdy. You ready for the tournament yet? You know, someday I'm gonna be a great shepherd. I penned all these dupes by myself, and I'm only 12. I bet when I'm as old as your dad, I'll be the greatest shepherd that ever lived. Hey, where is he? He's cutting things a bit fine, isn't he?
I can't wake him up. He won't get up.
Jeez, didn't I just tell you I was only 12? You're gonna need some old folk to help you out with this one. Go to the village and speak to Grandma. They don't come much older than that one. I tell you, I don't think she's ever moved from that chair of hers. I bet she's been there since the elders. Okay. Here's the quickest route to the village. See that green arrow over there? Okay then, head over to that spot and you'll meet the Gypsy. She's almost as old as Grandma.
How did you make that map appear?
You can do that at any time using your map button.
Hello there. Oh, what's your name then?
It's Gerdy. Could you take me to the village? I need to speak to Grandma. It's urgent.
Well, let me say. Now, when you want to leave an area, simply find me. And if you've herded enough creatures for me to take you to the next area, I'll be happy to do so. However, if you don't have enough, I'm afraid I can't let you through. Sometimes I'll be hidden in the level, so keep an eye out for me. Right, let's go.
Whoa there, fella! What's the rush?
I gotta find Grandma. My dad won't wake up.
Oh, sounds serious. Maybe I can be of some help. I know everything there is to know about this island. Okay then. Now, let's see what we got here. Now, you see that cottage over there? No, the other one. Yes, the one with the smoke coming out of the chimney. Well, that's Grandma's cottage.
Thank you. I've got to go see her right away.
You're welcome, young lad. Maybe I'll see you around.
Hi there.
This is Meadow Village, full of really nice people to talk to.
But I'm not sure how.
That's the easy part. Just go over to them and press the circle button. Try it out on me if you want. Hey, Gerdy, wanna come play?
Maybe later.
Grandma! Grandma!
Who's that? Where are you?
It's me! It's me, Grandma!
Gerdy, is that you? Oh, I can't see a thing without my glasses. Just wait one moment. Oh, that's much better. Oh, my. What's wrong, my boy?
It's my dad. He's asleep and I can't wake him.
Oh, dear. That's not good at all.
What should I do?
Quickly, you must go and see Ydraggsil. At the clearing, over there. Follow the sound of the woodpeckers if you get lost. Now hurry! There's not a minute to lose!
Shall I leave this area?
Well, come in. Come in. You're late enough already. Now, up the stairs. We have much to discuss. Please sit down. This book contains the history of this island since its creation. It tells many stories, some of which have become legends. I would like to tell you a little of the oldest of these legends. The story of creation. The legend of the six elders. They were the creators of all we see around us today. They created the essence of life itself and placed it into a single seed. The legendary first acorn.
That's what gives Sadorf his power.
I see you've heard this tale before.
My dad used to tell it to me when I was younger.
And you would like to hear him tell it to you again?
Yes, but he's sleeping and I can't wake him up.
Yes. You see, Sadorf couldn't risk the acorn in the tournament, so he placed a spell upon the one who might defeat him.
Dad?
Yes.
But how can I wake him?
There is a way.
What?
You must take his place. You must defeat Sadorf.
But I'm just a boy. What can I do?
That is what we shall see. Now come along.
Right. I'm going to teach you the basics of herding. Now, you see this wooden thing? It's called a pen. And you see these little critters? They're called doops. Now, the idea is simple. You must round up the doops and get them into the pen.
But how do I get them into the pen?
To herd Doops, simply run at them. They are quite scared creatures and will try and run away. Use this to move them around. Now get the Doops and bring them to the pen. Do it quick enough and I'll give you a special reward. There you go. That wasn't too difficult, was it? I see the beginnings of a great shepherd in you. This here will help you along the way. This is a shepherd's instrument. Its musical bells can calm many a creature. It will be essential to you if you are to defeat Sadoff.
But I don't know if I can even reach the tournament.
You must, or your father shall forever be under Sadoff's power, and the island will suffer an even greater fate. Now go. You must defeat Sadoff and return the power of the acorn to the island where it belongs. Look in on Grandma on your way, and good luck.
There, nice to see you again. Wow, is that a herding stick you've got there? Hey, you must be some kind of herder to have one of those.
Well, actually, I haven't used it yet.
What? You've got to be kidding me. You've got a herding stick and you haven't used it yet? Kid, we gotta sort that one out. Okay, let me see. Aha! There, you see those Doops? Place the stick down on that patch of grass there. Then all you gotta do is herd them near and they'll automatically go to the music it makes. Easy!
Sure, okay. Shall I leave this area?
Oh, hello again, Gerdy. Have you been to see Ydraggsil yet?
Yep, he told me what I've got to do now.
Oh, he is very wise, you know. There aren't many as old and wise as he is, you know. Oh, I know some of these youngsters think that I'm as old as this very island. But to be quite truthful, I'm actually quite young.
Huh?
Oh, my dear. Could I ask you a favor, young Gerdy? Could you go and tell Sara to come home? I need her to make a trip to the valley. I promised the miller I'd give him some of our prize milk. You know, in some lands, milk actually makes you more magical. Doesn't that sound splendid? If only this was as nice a place as that, I'd be filthy rich by now. Oh, yes. She's over by the clearing near the waterfall. If you could just ask her to come back, I'd be very grateful.
Whoa, hey there, fella. You come to admire me prize cows, have you? These have been me pride and joy for as long as I can remember. Ever since I was a lad, I've had cows. You won't find better milk anywhere on this island. Do you want to know my secret? Well, okay, here it is. I keep them as happy as I can. The happier they are, the better their milk tastes. What are you doing around here anyway? You look like a kid who likes adventure. Hey, I'll let you into a little secret. There are 100 bells on each level. If you manage to find all 100 on a level, I've heard you get a giant bell. Doesn't that sound amazing? I think one of those big special bells around my cow's neck would make them even happier, don't you? I'll tell you what, if you get me some of those special bells, I'll open up some extras on the main menu, telling you all about how a game is put together. How about it?
Sure, why not?
Great, it's a deal then. If you get any of those special bells, I want first refusal. Good luck, kid.
Hey, kid, come over here. Have you tried looking around yet? It helps to look at things from a different point of view every now and again. You should try it, you know. Look, it's simple. If you want to look around, just click down on the left analog stick when you're standing still. This is a good way to find things or get your bearings. There's a great method that herders use to change view. Simply press down on the right analog stick. There's a close-in view, a standard view, and a special shepherd's view. That one's perfect for herding things.
So I click the right analog stick down to switch modes, and the left down to look around.
That's right. You'll find things a lot easier if you use these tips. Also, try using the triangle button to center the camera behind you.
Thanks.
Don't mention it, kid.
Hi, Sara. What you doing?
It's these dupes. Please, please, get them away from me.
Okay, no problem.
Oh, thank you, Gerdy.
It was nothing. Oh, your grandmother sent me to find you.
I'd better get back home. Oh, thanks for rescuing me. There's something you might find useful behind this gate.
Hey, I see you've got the hang of how the stick works. Say, those are a fancy pair of boots you've got there. They look kind of magical.
Wow, you think so?
Here, let me tell you a little about those boots of yours. Well, for starters, you can jump a lot higher than you could before. And if you hold the button down, you can jump even higher. I almost forgot. Hold the run button and you'll run a lot faster than you could. Okay, I think that's the lot. See you later.
I see you've got the hang of jumping. It's time for you to move on now. You should go and see the gypsy at the end of the village to open the route up to valley floor. Use the map to find where the gypsy is. Remember, the map button is left. You'll need a big jump to get up there. Good luck! Hey there! You've made a great start! Now you're ready to face the big, wide world. Go and speak to the gypsy at the end of this path. You'll need a big jump to get to her, so try out those new boots you've got.
Great.
As you make your way to the tournament, make sure you learn a little about the creatures around you. Knowing about the way different creatures behave is the key to being a great herder.
I'll try.
Remember to talk to people along the way. This land has become a harsh place since Sadorf stole the magic acorn. A great herder could really help out the people of the island. Your quest begins here, Gerdy. Good luck!
Go to valley floor.